When I passed my GED test, it was just an amazing feeling. You know, I knew I had accomplished something that was I put in so much work towards.
My children motivated me all the way.
People who didn't trust me or believed in me, that's what motivated me.
The challenge I faced before I get my GED was the language. I didn't speak English. I had to learn it first.
I decided to take the GED test because in entering college, I found out that my high school diploma was not accredited.
My dream job is FBI.
With the GED, I have not stopped. I'm just going to continue to use it and do the best that I can.
When I found out I passed the GED test, it felt like I conquered something major in life. It was the best feeling ever.
I am a hard worker.
I am a father.
I am motivated.
I am fearfully and wonderfully made.
I am going to be successful.
I am a GED graduate.
I am a GED graduate.
And I am a GED graduate.
I am a GED graduate.
I am a GED graduate.